Sometimes testing has to occur outside the confines of the lab. This next test is so outside the box, won't even tell you what you were looking for. You will know it when you're getting worse.